All right, today's question is, what's the most times you stroked your shit in a day?
22 times.
Top of my head?
Yeah.
Six.
That's some nice fucking veins.
That is what, that is the definition of no pussy, my nigga. All right, man, I'm here with
Alex Tujubi.
What?
Alex Tujubi, 08.
Alex Tujubi, you was born in 08, nigga?
Yeah.
Damn, I'm here with
KOTB.
What, my nigga?
KOTV.
Can you say a name, not no fucking alphabet?
Brandon.
All right, Brandon. All right, today's question is, what's the most times you stroked your shit in a day?
Fuck. The most in the day.
24 hours.
Probably like twice an hour.
Twice an hour?
Yeah, I'm not that down bad.
Come on, bro. How about you?
All right, I'm not gonna lie, your record's pretty ass, bro. I broke it when I was like 10 years old. But listen,
what the fuck?
But listen, my record in a day is probably like 7 to 9, and I'm being so honest. I mean, like, so real. No, like, on some real
shit. Put that on your mom's life.
I have a Pornhub account.
Nigga, what? All right, hold on. Did you sign up for premium?
All right, I'm not that down bad, bro. My mom's gonna see that subscription.
We need proof, bro.
All right, I'm here with
Tavo.
Who?
Tavo.
How do you spell that?
T-A-V-O. All
right, I'm here with
Sebastian.
Huh?
Sebastian.
Oh, all right. Today's question is, what's the most times you stroked your shit in a day?
I gotta really think about it.
You gotta think about it?
Yeah, like,
do you give, like, an estimate?
Like, way back. Like, I'm talking about quarantine.
Quarantine.
Okay, so
I'm gonna come back to you. What's the most times you stroked your shit in a day?
Top of my head?
Yeah.
Six.
Six? In 24 hours.
Oh, yeah.
All right, bro. Well, how about you?
No, I would've stopped at, like, 3, bro.
Like, dead ass?
Five. Yeah. Five? Like that. This is quarantine.
Yeah, like.
Nah, bro. 5 and 6 is crazy. Y'all some horny niggas.
I took a break. Like, oh, you mean in a row?
That's how it be, though. That's how it be.
That's
how it be out here.
In a row or 24 hours?
In 24 hours?
Yeah.
Oh, come on, bro. All right, man. I'm here with
Chris on gym.
What?
Chris on gym.
Chris on what?
Gym.
Gin? Like gin and juice?
Gym.
Oh, gym. All right, flex for the camera.
Hey, flex.
Damn.
Damn, nigga, how old you is?
I'm 14, I'm a freshman.
You're a freshman.
Yes.
All right, bro. Today's question is, what's the most times you stroked your shit in a day?
I don't know. I do it like 10 times because I need that pump.
You need the pump?
Yeah.
Which arm?
This one.
Let me see the veins.
You don't do it with your left
arm. Hold on, bro. Get the camera on this nigga's vein.
With light.
There's no light.
Fuck it, nigga.
Whatchamacallit.
God damn.
That's some nice fucking veins.
That is what. That is the definition of no pussy, my nigga.
Times a day to get that shit straight.
Bro, what? All right, bro. Like, on a serious note, is it girthy?
It's wiggly. Because it's been fucking jerked off like 6 times.
That shit don't get hard, nigga.
It gets hard, man. That shit don't get like this and shit.
All right, man, I'm here with.
Huh?
I'm here with.
Kadeem.
Thank you. Who?
Kadeem.
Kadeem? Kadeem Olajuwon. Is your last name Hollyman?
Yeah, Hollyman.
Kadeem Hollyman.
Kadeem Hollyman.
Damn. All right, bro. Today's question is, what's the most times you stroke those shit in a day?
A day? That guy be like 22 times.
22 times.
22 times.
Damn. So you pulling up to school looking like 50 Cent and stroking your shit 22 times.
I do before school so I don't get hard in class type shit. You know?
Damn. 22. Damn. Alright. Alright, man. I'm here with
Angel.
Caesar.
Sosa.
How old are y'all?
I'm 16.
15.
16.
Alright, bro. Today's question is, what's the most times you stroked your shit in a day?
What?
The most times you stroked your shit in a day, like beat your meat.
Like 7 during quarantine.
7 during quarantine. All right, how about you? The most times you stroked your shit in a day?
The most times? Probably like 3.
3 times? All right, how about you?
I'm not going to lie. When I was like 11, like... No. When I was like 11, probably like 8 times.
8 times, nigga? Toes curling? Like,
I was being dead ass.
Were you shooting blanks?
Nah, I had a lot of energy, you know?
Come on, bro. Alright, man, I'm here with
Andres.
Dom.
Vic.
How old are y'all niggas?
16.
16.
I'm 16.
Damn. Alright, today's question is, what's the most times you stroke your shit in a day?
Like four?
Four? You?
Or like three or four.
Three or four?
Like 10.
Nigga, what?
You already know, like 10.
10?
Hey, you know how I do.
In a day?
In a day.
You say 10?
This nigga a demon, bro.
Nah, bro got scars on.
That's how niggas is releasing their stress. Releasing their stress.